So, we need to kill Buzz Lightyear for the last time.
Superpower, the winner of the second challenge, and invincibility is... the human cricket in 30 seconds.
Yes! Touch that box. It'll tear you apart.
You guys may be superheroes, but you smell super gross. Time to get a shower.
Told you, Chubby. You shouldn't have messed with the master of the seas.
Who are we gonna move? The biggest threat?
But all that's in the past.
She's got
this
ability,
now,
which
not
I see.
Even Basil can stand in my way.
Well,
all will bow before.
We're supposed to have an alliance with him. Duncan, we should vote you off for treason.
We were told to burn.
You got a beautiful town here, Ted. Lots of fun stuff to occupy your short attention span. Well, I can't think of any reason you'd ever want to go outside of town again. Ever.
We can do it on our own. Leave it to me.
Need
your
help.
And why would I help you?
Because you won't have invincibility forever, and I think it is just a matter of time before the girls
get
Firework
has sent Fox my property. You need your fists.
That too. Win?
If those whisper back right now!
We have to get rid of Duncan. Tell me something I don't know.
My boyfriend Lady has two dogs named Steve. There's four of us. Vote for him, and he's gone.
I will be king. Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again.
You're the only person who can be reasoned with. The girls are going to pick the guys off one by one.
Oh, yeah!
I think I can take you with me to the final game.
Lashana, I won't.
If you can trust her after everything she's done, it's up to you, Captain Alberta. It's either her or you.
Somebody's gonna get.
Thank you. You make thanks for watching. Have a great day. See you later. Bye bye.